6 add 5 is the same as 10 add 1.